I surely did not expect, you know, such an ovation. But you know, this is the very core. Not, I know we have some dignitaries here. They're gonna come and speak a little bit later, but I'm just gonna speak from what this court meant to me, what this community has meant to me. This is the very court in which I was dreaming big. You know, I was dreaming big. I was one of those little kids that was on the sideline, and when the big boys played, you know, on the full court, when they would go down one end, I would jump in and play and make shots down the other end, and then when they bring it back down, I had to run off the court. But those were dreams started for me. The Hank Adams Center is a really special place in my heart. And I hope that me coming back is an incredible ray of hope for all the young people that are... That make up North Philly, that make up the projects that neighbors this. And I hope I'm a ray of hope for all the beautiful dancers that blessed us with their talent. Basketball may not be their sport, dancing may be their sport that's the vehicle to get them out of poverty, to get them out of and explore different opportunities that the world may have. But I'm incredibly grateful. I used to be here when Mr. J was a supervisor here. I used to be here when Mr. Brown was a supervisor here. I used to be the supervisor. I mean, I used to be here when Jimmy Black. I used to be here dreaming about, you know, what I've been able to accomplish in my career. But now my dreams are what Cheryl Hardy means to Hank Adams Recreation Center, which is being a dream merchant for young people. You know, if we can, you know, expose our kids to something other than what they see every day, and allow them to grow and continue to grow and see the rest of the country, hopefully we're just shining a light on them so they can do what I'm doing today, which is just paying it forward. You know, this gym has meant so much to me. The people that make up this gym, the people that have, you know, embraced me and kept me on the right path to do the right thing. So I thank the neighborhood, I thank all the fellas who... I just thank the community for raising me, for keeping me on the right track. Because of you, I'm able to achieve so many things in life. You know, being an Olympian, being a gold medalist, being, you know, now a national champion. So with, you know, with no further ado, I do would like to, it's the time to do this now, right? Yeah. I would like to take this time to unveil something that's very near to me, and this will be the house, Moreland Center, Hank Adams Recreation Center, that will house the replica of a national championship trophy. I hope this trophy, and although it's a material thing, I hope it signifies, you know, the hope that's needed to continue on your path of success to the young people. And I read the plaque. The plaque says, Moreland Hank Adams Recreation Center. Thank you for being the place where North Philadelphians can come to start making their dreams a reality. This place houses dedication, hope, and love, and that is what a true champion is made of. 25th and Diamond is where dreams start. Love always. Dawn Staley, national champions. So thank you so very much for all the people who've come out. This is yours, so thank you.